pamilya. Kasama ko ngayon ang three of the best players sa ating NCAA League. We have the Quiet Storm of LPU, Mike Nzeusseu. Clap naman dyan. The King Lion, Babes Bolick. Siya na lang yung nagka-clap sa sarili niya. Come on, guys. Give him some love. And
congratulations.
Last but not the least, our King Knight, Bong Quinto.
Hi.
Guys, I'm so glad now you're here to join me on this rainy afternoon to brighten up the days of our viewers and also myself. Pero it's your last playing year for Bong and Babes, and I wanted to ask, what are your memorable milestones? Parang ikaw, Babes, 50 points in one game. Come on.
Sa akin, masaya yung three-peat. Yan yung pinaka-importante sa amin. Na nag-champion kami tatlong beses. Siguro yun yung the best. Yan yung 50 points. Siyempre, hindi ko na makakalimutan yun. Kaya ko na yun. Yun yung mga chamba moments na hindi mo makakalimutan. Pero yun talaga yung champion talaga. Yun talaga yung the best talaga. For sure, kay Bong yun din. Tinalo nila yung
medyo.
Yun sa akin, ganun din. Siyempre, that time kasi role player pa lang kami. 2015, ako and Calvo. So, yun yung pinaka isa sa memorable na talagang yun yung nagpa-stop ng 6-peat nila ng Deda. Pero wala pa siya.
How about you? So far, Mike?
I would say the 18-0 because it's something that was really unexpected for me.
Yeah.
You know, we just kept on winning and winning and winning. Next thing we know, we 5-0, 10-0, 18-0. So that's the biggest thing. That season. Except losing against them.
And how do you prepare when you go against each other? Specifically, example, Bong. Ano yung mga sinasabi ng coach pagkahabi sila, Babes?
Kasi pagkalaban namin sila, Mike, stop namin yung transition nila. Yung defense nila kasi sobrang hirap. Sa kanila na,
what are you saying?
Hit Mike.
No, we're not doing that.
How about you, Mike, for them?
If Ginto hits you, smile.
Why? How hard does he hit?
For sometimes. Me, Ginto, he doesn't really hit. He just play hard. And I like to see him play. He really go hard.
You're in the game. Yeah. And how about for you, Babes? Going, if example, if you were going against Mike or Bong, ano yung mga crucial points?
Easy lang sa kanila lang.
Sa amin, pag lazy yung, wag lang, don't turn the ball over. Siguro hindi lang kami nagtatrap kasi masyado silang mabilis So yung gusto ni coach, slow down na namin yung tempo. Kasi pag patakbuhan, hindi namin kaya Masyado silang mabilis Siguro yun. Sa kanila naman, yun lang, pag nasa poste si Bong, help talaga kami. Tapos bantayan namin si Muyang kasi yun yung paborito ng pasahan. So, yun yung talaga.
Finisher.
Pag pumoste si Bong, help. Tapos yung nagda-drop down doon, wag yung bigyan ng chance. Pare ito sa kasi Muya matagat ng bola.
Magaling sila mag-finish. Yun yung gusto ko sa kanila. Kasi pag yun nga, gaya nga nasabi ni Bolick, pag hindi nag-help, kaya kong either foul or na-shot.
Kaya.
I mean, lang. Kumpiyansa lang.
King Knight.
Kumpiyansa lang.
And, you guys have such flourishing careers sa NCAA, pero if there are things na you wish you did or like mga regrets, ano yun?
Ako, wala.
Wala. No regrets talaga.
Kasi sobrang, yun nga, sobrang thankful ako lahat ng 5 years ako college. Naglaro parang sobrang saya ng experience. Ups and downs. So yun, sobrang enjoy lang talaga. In-enjoy ko lang yung the rest na nag-stay ako sa school namin, sa veteran.
How about for you, Babes?
Wala champion kami. So
wala. No regrets.
Wala yung regrets.
And speaking of regrets, Mike, I know it's been a rough path. You were distracted for a bit. Can you tell us more about that and what got you back on the right track? Should we get a tissue?
No. When I first got to Manila, we have the 2 years residency.
Yeah.
So for me, during those 2 years, I was really wild, partying.
It's more fun in the Philippines.
Exactly.
And you had so much fun.
I had a good fun. And then, I guess for me, the turning point is when I met my wife. Because she, once I find her, I really wanted to be with her. So I had to cancel a lot of those distractions to focus on my wife. And being with my wife, she really taught me how to put God the center of our relationship. So, just keep on praying and letting God do everything for us.
And I'm sure it also affected your teammates when you were on that spiral. Like, how did they manage? Like, how did it affect them?
At first, I was in residence, so, you know, I wasn't really a part of the Team A. So I can still, you know, go to practice drunk sometimes. But once I went to the Team A, I couldn't afford it anymore. Like, even if sometimes I wanted to, you know, we started practice at 5:30.
A.M.?
So, yeah.
Wow.
So I cannot, you know, go to the club and then go straight, and, you know.
And the, you know, coach also said na parang what also gave you that wake up call was the pain of losing during that finals. Like, take us back to that moment.
Oh. The 18-0 for me was like a dream. You know, it wasn't planned. So once you have 18-0 and you know that you just have to win two games to be champion, so you want to go all out. So playing against San Beda in Araneta, it was a different for me. It was a different ball game. I was seeing all the adjustments they were making on the call and how the game was so different from the elimination compared to the final. It's like different ball game. So I guess something that I've learned is I always have to be prepared. You know, just because it's the final, you cannot say that you're going to slow down or drop. You have to keep on
Going. There's no time to be complacent. Babes, I wanted to ask also, ano yung exact moment na you wanted to make that big switch? Not only for, I guess, for you, but also for your basketball career, for your future.
Siguro, tama na yung 2 years. Pinbigyan ko na 2 years. Kaso, ganun talaga eh. Ibang coach, may different style of play. Siguro, di lang ako patok sa sistema nila. So, I have to move on. Kumbaga, tama na yung 2 years. Kasi pag nandun pa, baka makawala na yung basketball career ko, yung chance ko eh. So sabi ko, I have 3 more years na baka sakali, bigay. Yun, napunta ko sa San Beda na maganda lang yung timing.
Pero ano yung nagbigay sa'yo ng last push, ng lakas na loob na parang talagang iiwan ko na to?
Talagang iiwan na talaga. Kumbaga, wala na talagang chance. So yun na yun.
There was nothing holding you back?
Wala na talaga. So wala na. So kailangan ko na talagang umalis.
Well, kung ikaw umalis, Bong, why did you stay? Alam ko ni-recruit ka rin eh. And I'm sure it was a great opportunity at UAAP school.
Ako talaga that time, decided talaga kami nun eh. Kasi parang, nabulag ka eh. Parang ganun. Ako talaga, personally, sobrang thankful ako na yung chance na binigay ni Coach Jeff sa amin. Sobrang ganda talaga. Kasi pwede naman niya kami hindi nagamitin that season Season 93, pagbalik namin. Pwede niya kami hindi gamitin dun. Pero, hindi niya tinignan na ganun eh. Na pinabayaan niya kami na makabawi kami. Then, yun, after season 93, kinapos lang kami ng one game. Pwede kami makapasok ng Final Four nun. Pero yun, yung pinakamaganda sa amin is yung season 94. Kasi group na kami pumasok eh. As in team na kami nakapasok nun eh. Kaya, yun nga, may mga bagay talaga na hindi namin control eh. Gaya na nangyari kay Calvo. So yun, siguro, masaya talaga. Masaya lang.
Masaya.
Masaya lang.
All good vibes.
Oh, wala naman kaming regret nga gaya na sinabi mo. So yun.
So it's good that you have close relationships and you're able to ask them for help na na-message na sila.
Dara ko na message. LA, si Polly. Sabi ko, libre siya. Maganda lang sa kanila. Kahit wala pa kami, hindi pa kami nakaapak doon. Parang willing pa nga sila.
Wow.
Tulungan sa amin. Jason Castro, sila Terence.